Got ready for the night in. She's heading for the lights, but she sees the vision going. Copping line after line. See how she looks like trouble. See how she dances and she sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. But she sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet.
It's a funny thing, we get asked for consent about everything, from having our picture taken or using our name on something to agreeing to terms and conditions.
Yet, when it comes to our bodies, there's this so-called blurred line of what is okay and what is not.
Smiling at someone, what a woman wears, or boundaries in a work environment.
I don't even know where I stand on it. What crosses the line between friendly and flirting? My clothes are not consent.
But if I wear a low-cut top, I must expect some attention, no? If I wear red lipstick, I must expect some attention, no? If I
smile at you, I must expect some attention, no? But how much? What is too far?
It's dependent, no? On the person, on the situation, on the circumstance. This blurred line of what is okay and what is not.
If a guy buys you a drink at a bar, you are obligated to talk to him, even if you didn't want that drink. I sip on the Coca-Cola, looking at him.
I know exactly what he wants from me.
I feel like a toy, supposed to feel grateful he chose me.
I feel small.
Questioning, is this normal?
Do I want this? Everyone else does it.
But do I? Deep down, I don't want this. And tomorrow, when I wake up next to him, and I feel cheap and dirty and full of regret,
I will swear to myself that I will never do it again. But will I?
In a society where a one-night stand is normal, to have sex with someone you don't know. A society where we won't eat a banana if it's brown, but we'll put someone else's genitals in our mouth. A society where we ask to see a picture of someone rather than ask what kind of person they are. What are their morals or political beliefs?